India women's national football team, the defending champion, starts fantastically in the SAFF Women's Championship 2019. India wins their first match easily against the Maldives women. Dangme Grace, Sandhya Ranganathan, Sanju, Indumati Kathiresan and Ratanabala Devi, all found the back of the net for India. India played well from kick-off and takes early lead in the 8th minute. Dangme Grace scored the first goal for India. Soon after, just 5 minutes from the first goal, Sandhya increased the lead to 2-0. Indumati and Sanju scored two back-to-back goals in the 23rd and 27th minute respectively. India scored another goal in the injury time of the first half. This time Ratanabala Devi scores for India. Sanju scored one last goal in the 89th minute to finish the game and completed her brace. After the full time, the score looks like India 6 Maldives 0. India puts a step into the semi-final. To get more football news, please subscribe the channel. Thank you. Keep smiling.